Thank you. Hello, this is Johnny Marks.
Hi, Johnny. This is Mel Torme. Do you want to hear a joke?
Absolutely.
Okay, here's one I just heard. Okay, buddy? Okay. What do you get if you eat shiny Christmas tree decorations?
I don't know. What do you get when you eat shiny Christmas tree ornaments?
Tinselitis. Okay.
That's a good one.
Say, I'm actually calling because I have a song for you. Would you like to hear it? I call this one The Christmas Song.
It's a great title, and I'd love to hear it.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
That was beautiful. I love that song. I'm working on a song for a movie about my favorite reindeer. And I was wondering, did Rudolph go to a public school?
Nah. He was elf taught.
Silver and gold, silver and gold. Everyone wishes for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth? Just by the pleasure it gives here on earth. Silver and gold, silver and gold, means so much more when I see silver and gold decorations on every Christmas tree. Silver and gold, silver and gold, everyone wishes for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth? Just by the pleasure it gives here on earth. Silver and gold, silver and gold, means so much more when I see silver and gold decorations on every Christmas tree.
I love it. That is a great song. Hey, it's really great getting to catch up with old friends like you during the holidays, right? Do you have any special plans this year?
Nah, we're just keeping the same old traditions. Then I'm gonna lay down and take a long winter's nap.
Long nap sounds good. In fact, I think I'll go take one right now. It's good been talking to you, Johnny.
Good night, and Merry Christmas to you, old friend.
Thank you. Thank you.